Back with another video. It's me, Mario.
And me, Savannah.
And we slave supposedly to y'all. Considering. Like what y'all been telling us, this is the best song off the GOAT album. And we kind of saved it. We didn't save it. It's
we
just
didn't
like
save we, it. We didn't know it was on the album, right?
We didn't know it was on the album. Like, but we looked up Polo G, all the songs popped up. And like the ones that he already uploaded before the album, they weren't even on there. It was just a lot of the newer songs, and we didn't see this one right here. And I think like two other ones or one other one. But we here for this one right here.
But
guess
we saved
why?
It for you, all right?
Guess why we here for this one right
we
now?
Saved
fucking
this
now.
One.
There's a fucking music video for this shit right here. So I mean, we kind of lucky
kinda,
we didn't do it.
I'm kind of happy we didn't react to it because now we get to react to it with the fucking video.
That's what I'm saying. And featuring BJ the Chicago Kid, Wishing for a Hero, bro. Y'all been telling us a lot, so we gonna get to this video. Before we do that, how many likes on?
Polo G, 60 likes.
60 likes, y'all. Neck the like button. Right, bet. I'm actually kind of hyped for this one right here. Y'all been hyping it up. So, and there's a music video for this shit. So it's like,
true,
right? What the fuck? Polo G. Fuck. All right. But y'all, neck the like button. Follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Y'all see that sitting on the screen. And the second channel down below in the description. But we ain't gonna hold you no more longer. I know y'all want to hear this shit. So we're gonna get into the video. Filmed by Drew Bet. That he advertised, he promoted the fuck on this album. I saw like everywhere. This shit was everywhere. Like on signs and shit. Lil Polo, he spit facts, a lot of rappers doing way more stunning to give it back. You ain't my color, then you don't know the struggle of living black. Cops call us and we protest. What type of shit is that, man? If the police shoot at one of my brothers, I'm blinking back. We hate each other, so we just want to score. We're blinking back. All these shorties want his points, they ain't chasing a different stack. Hey, who is that dude? I seen that dude with that long hair. I know he's a rapper. Unless I'm thinking about some other dude, but I haven't heard about that dude. I haven't heard from him in a while. If that's the dude I'm thinking about. But that was off topic about getting back into the shit. Government cutting checks.
He's just speaking facts.
Hire it up. Polo G. I like the feel, the vibe of it. This feels so chill.
Off
like
of an old song, remember?
Yeah, like I have heard this little snippet of this shit of like Polo G, and then it transitioned. It's like this song right here, it's an older song. Like, I don't know how to explain
it's
it.
Called, like,
he's using a beat kind of. That's the way it is. Like, I saw a little Polo G fucking snippet, like, where it was like the end of his verse and it transitioned over to that part. And I was like, oh shit, I didn't think it was that. Like, I didn't think he was going to be rapping over that song or like
true,
putting that song.
I thought
included
he was just
going
to use a beat. That's what you mean, right?
Yeah, and then he still came out with that shit. That's just the way it is. So I was like, I'm waiting for that shit. I can't wait to hear that shit. So let's keep going. Tell us what we can't be. Popping with $1 billion man like I'm Jay-Z. They kill me out for dreaming and I can't sleep. Take my brother, he close to me. How are you going out, dog? Same clothes for weeks. I think it's about to come on. This shit's real. Like, you could just watch the music video and listen to it. This shit real. Like, this shit badass. I feel like Polo G, this was like a badass idea for a song. Like, and he killed that shit.
I feel like this focuses on Black lives, which they do matter. Like, they're talking about the cops.
True, like the stories like that y'all don't be hearing this shit, like of people in their area, like their race.
I believe this shit happened, so
obviously.
Like, obviously, but like some things never change. That's just the way it is.
Just overall like a real life story, like not story. story, but like real life shit.
Based on real shit.
Polo G, I fuck with this song. I see why y'all saying this might, this is the
Polo
best song.
Polo G speaking up for everyone. That's what he's doing.
You're the GOAT. You're the GOAT. I guess that was his daughter. I heard something. Oh, I heard his daughter. His sister. He said, big brother, you're the GOAT or some shit like that. But let's see. We're going to rate it 1 to 10. Y'all jump to the comment section. Were you one of those that said this was the best song off the album? And if you are, what do you want to rate this song? Y'all rate it right now. If y'all want to give it 10, y'all pretty. Y'all probably going to give it a 10. But y'all run to the comment section right now. Rate that shit. You go first. Let's give it.
I don't know if I'm going to say it's the best one off the album. It's like the top one off the album. But I feel like I like all these songs better from Polo G. But I like this one too. Like, I'm not going to lie.
Alright. So,
but like,
what do you want to give?
I
want
to rate this one a 9.5.
Like, 9.5. Bad. I kind of want to give this one a 9.5. We both giving it a 9.5. I do kind of, but because if I'm giving it a 9.5, I'm obviously saying this is the best song off the album. Because I remember the highest I did on other songs on the album was like 9.25. So this likely has to be at the top of the album. So that's what we're saying. We're kind of agreeing with y'all right now. Listen to this shit first take. It's a banger. Polo G did his shit. I fuck with the That's Just the Way It Is. That shit was a banger. So if y'all still here, y'all like the video, Polo G went off. This is the GOAT album. I don't know what y'all want to say about it. Y'all just let us know what y'all think. This shit's album speaks for itself. This album speaks for itself. I'm fucking up, right?
Polo G's going like to the top, like.
So I mean, I don't know, Polo G, he rising. We about to dip out though. So I mean, y'all follow us on Instagram and Twitter
and the second channel down below.
But that's the first video. So deuces.